A large sheet of ice is in the shape of a circle. If the radius is 350 miles in 2008, but is shrinking at a rate of 1.5 miles per year, how fast is the area changing at that time? So here's the area formula for a circle, which is good for determining the area of a circle at a specific value of r, or even determining r at a specific area. But we want to determine the rate of change of the area when the radius is 350 miles and the radius is shrinking at 1.5 miles per year. So if this is the radius of our circle, we're concerned about the rate of change of the area when r is equal to 350 miles and also when the radius is shrinking at a rate of 1.5 miles per year. So the radius is getting smaller. This is telling us that dr dt, or the change of r with respect to time, is equal to negative 1.5 miles per year. And again, it's negative because it's shrinking. And now to determine the change in the area with respect to time, we need to differentiate our area formula with respect to t. So when we differentiate a with respect to t, we will have to apply the chain rule. So the derivative of a with respect to t would be 1 times dA dt, or just dA dt. And on the right side, we're going to differentiate pi r squared with respect to t. Well, pi is a constant, so the derivative of pi r squared with respect to t would be 2 times pi times r times dr dt. Again, we have to apply the chain rule because we're differentiating with respect to t. So this derivative function is the function that will tell us the rate of change of the area with respect to time when r is equal to 350 miles and dr dt is equal to negative 1.5 miles per year. So we'll substitute 350 for r and substitute negative 1.5 for dr dt, and this will tell us the rate of change of the area. So we'd have dA dt, the change in area with respect to time, is going to be equal to 2 times pi times 350 times negative 1.5. In terms of pi, this is going to be negative 1050 pi. And because we're measuring the change of area with respect to time, the units would be miles squared per year. Let's go ahead and get a decimal approximation as well. This will be approximately negative 3,298.7 miles squared per year. So as you can imagine, when they talk about the shrinking of the polar ice caps, this type of information can prove very helpful. I hope you found this helpful.